In late 1953, the FCC adopted the RCA-compatible system, commonly referred to as the NTSC system. The first color television sets for this system were sold in 1954. They used a 15-inch screen. Later that year, 19-inch sets were made, and by 1955, all sets were made with a 21-inch picture tube.